Hello guys, Sir Jerry speaking. Welcome to LJPCBM Reacts, episode number 822. Today we're reacting to Deal or No Deal, season 1, episode 1, premiere episode from yesterday, April 20th, 2022. React to this beginning in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Deal or No Deal, okay. Got it, twins. Okay. Wow. They're even faster, okay.
And welcome to Deal or No Deal.
Wow.
And welcome to Deal or No Deal Case Game.
Wow.
It is April 20th, 2022. Our first show of the 2022 year. And this is the game with full of suspense, fun, and excitement.
Mm-hmm.
No trivia, no tricky stunts, just $1 million.
Wow.
With all, with one question, deal or no deal.
Cab.
This is the game where I could become the next millionaire.
Oh, Cab. Well, that makes sense to me. Do you want?
I'll be all ready for this one. And without further ado, let's bring out the cases by doing this. Game, please.
Wait, who's I thought the contestants were people for some reason. Okay, never mind. Do you want? Wow.
And now we are going to get started by beginning our game, as there are 26 cases on different lists on the side.
Let me turn it down.
We don't know what this is one case, but we do know that one case is holding $1 million.
Wow.
All the way down to a single penny.
Okay.
All I have to do is select the case that I believe it contains.
Cab.
So, we are going to get started by picking up case from the entire game, and that will be case number 7.
Wow, Cab.
That is our case. You can take home, spend it with everyone, unless you decide to sell it to the banker. But more on that later. And now, we're going to get started by picking our first 6 cases. Whatever in those cases, as you see on right over there, is not in my case. What I'm going to do is eliminate the small amounts so that way I can get bigger offers and get more money, unless, like I said before, take a case that could possibly have the $1 million case. So, without further ado, let's get started by picking our first case. That would be case number 9.
Number 9. Anyway.
The first case out means first 6 cases. Open the case, please. $1.
Wow, okay.
Let's go with number 21.
Okay.
Open the case, please.
Wow,
one penny.
Wow, okay.
All right. 4 more cases.
Okay.
Let's go with 13.
$300,000. Wow. Wow, okay.
To my cases. Let's go with case number one.
Okay.
Open the case. 75 dollars.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, it's different clapping sound effects, like weird sound effects. Continue on.
$15,000.
Wow.
That is our first offer. And the banker was looking to make the best possible. And we talked about down an offer and continue by opening the next following amount of cases. Because what case would be sent me? And if I took a deal, I have to go all the way, and it gets tougher and tougher as the game goes on. So, the question here is deal or no deal? No deal.
Okay. Not bad.
Over cases. Let's go with number 5. Number 5. Open the case, please. $500.
Wow. Not bad. Wow.
The course of $1.
This is terrifying, no.
But it's okay, we still have $1 million in play.
Yes, exactly.
Some more cases. Let's go with 11. Open the case. Oh.
It's terrifying, no.
One more case. Let's go with 12.
Gotta choose wisely.
750.
It's not bad.
Second offer.
Wow. Okay.
But at the same time, I'm still surprised, like y'all.
Yeah, exactly.
The question here is, does my King's number 7 have $1 million? Or do I not have $1 million? Will I go all the way to chase for that $1 million?
Wow. You are smart, David.
Alright. Now, it's time for 4 more cases. Let's go with number 14.
Wow.
Open the case.
It sucks,
have,
I know.
I have $1 million to play.
Yeah, it's exactly.
One more cases. Let's go with number 15. Does my case number 15 have $5? We'll decide to find out. Until we come back.
Wow. Very rough, David. Really rough, anyway. Huh?
As you all can see, we're knocked off the $1 million, but
wow.
We still have, I have $1 million to play.
Okay.
Now is my king, number 7. As you guys can see,
Wow, very catchy, I know. Anyway, let's continue on. Or 7, I don't know. It's a mess, David! What are you gonna do about it? Jesus, you might have to do it again. Anyway. You have to clean them up. What should you do? I don't know. Mess it all up, you know?
There it is. I found it.
Thank God. Thank God. Jesus. Yeah. Jesus. Anyway. Anyway. Still have about 14 minutes out of that 39 minutes, but anyway.
Alright.
You have to clean him up, David. Jeez. I can see his butt. Anyway.
Now we're back to business.
Thank God. One more.
Does my case number 15?
15, David!
Does my case number 7?
7? Damn, David!
I am losing track here. That's what I'm saying.
Speedo!
I'll just think 13. That is this case number
15. Jesus!
Case number 15 have $5. Or
Okay. Yeah, after all this shits and giggles, continue on. We'll find out, David.
$400.
Hooray. Now, can we please move on? Okay. Yeah.
Is this case number 16 sweet? That's what happens.
Fingers crossed, everyone. Well, okay. It was sweet, alright. Yeah. You were 17, 18, 19, 20, blah, blah, blah. There we go. Look at the bouncy ball! There's something about it, David!
$200!
Hooray! Hooray! Anyway. Wow. Ugh, excuse my fart. Anyway. Yeah, $2,000 short with that 25. Not bad. Oh, that's not bad. Have no cases left.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, turn down my TV. No deal. Come on, David. Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna say that, but anyway. Okay. Hooray! Number 19, baby. Wow. Wow. How shocking this is. It's gonna hurt, David. I know. This is called, isn't it called season 1, episode 1? This is called the pilot. So happens. Power B, that is. My favorite number. Well, next to 69, anyway.
$5.
Hooray! Wow.
So, let's see. So far, knocked off $200,000, but other than that, knocked off some small amounts, including the $5. So that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Offer.
Wow, okay. Well,
so when we go to commercial break, this is what this is in the sector of the bot.
Wow, David. Jesus. It's good enough, David. Tab. Not bad. Have you something small, please?
Wow, $25.
Wow.
That's getting off.
What is he doing? Just camera angle after camera angle shots. We'll see. Yeah, he needs to clean that up. Yeah, wow. $60,000, wow. Tab.
$10 and $100.
Tab.
With the gold mine, $500 to play, there are better chances of knocking out of the numbers on the left side.
Mm-hmm.
And also, another star besides $500.
Tab. Find out right here on Toon Disney. Joking. It's good enough. Good enough, David. You gotta do something. Please wear me 10 or 10, $100,000. I don't know, $100,000, sorry.
$5,000, yeah.
Yeah, it had to be something. It has to be 10 or $100, something like that. I don't know. I screw up. Anyway. Wow. Wow. That's a lot of money in stake. It's like four more numbers left. Is it being quiet for some reason? I don't know. That's good enough, David. Just slapping up the computer for some reason. I don't know what he's doing. Come on, $10 or $100. I don't know. If it's bigger than that, I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
Hooray!
$100.
I told you, David!
Wow.
Wow.
$100.
Let's see what it means. Jaw dropping the phone. Man. Whoa. Yes, exactly. Gotta think of strategy, David. At least do something. These 2, 6, or 26. Either one of those two three things. Okay. Question is deal or no deal. Okay. Okay. Deal thing. Okay, that's fine. It's good enough. Wow, it's easy enough. How to do something, David. Otherwise, get busted. Anyway. Hooray, I told you so! I told you so! Oh, what? Is that you? What was that? What is that? Continue on.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, exactly.
Unbelievable. We knocked off the left side.
Exactly. Yeah. I do something, David. Mm-hmm. Wow. Wow. That was easy. Excuse my fart. Anyway. Had to do something, David. Wow, David. You're lucky, you know? Wow. Sex! 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 Fingers crossed, ladies and gentlemen. You're not gonna look, folks. You're not gonna look, David. We'll see. Wow! And no way! I said I'm fed to the back of the what the hell? Continue on.
$10,000.
Wow. Please do something, David.
$10,000.
I cannot believe this, folks. $10,000. Wow.
Now, I cannot leave here with less than $25,000. This offer is going to be a big one.
Ooh! You're thinking, David. Think strategy. It's difficult,
it
David.
It will be nice. Sweet. I'll be leaving here with that $500,000. The question is, does it happen? Does my case number 7 have a $500,000? Or does it have the $25,000?
Fingers crossed, ladies and gentlemen. Makes sense now, David, and no, well, maybe continue on. Wow! Victory for you, David! You won, David!
And have $1 million.
Makes sense. Wow! You won!
I cannot believe it.
You cannot believe it either.
$1 million. What? What is this?
Wow.
Number seven. I have $1 million.
It was lucky seven, David! You did one.
What win for this premiere?
Exactly.
I have $1 million here in this premiere. Wow.
Yeah.
And look at this. Open up this other case number 26. It has, of course, the 25K.
Wow. I cannot believe it, David. I cannot believe it, folks. What a win. What a win. Exactly, David. You won anyway.
This exciting episode of the
So that was Deal or No Deal, Season 1, Episode 1, premiere episode for April 20th, 2022. What do I think about this series, episode, excuse me? It was awesome and amazing. So far, this episode went to be a successful one. Anyways, guys, that was for LJPCBM episode number 822. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned for the next one, which will be LJPCBM episode 823. I'm not sure what episode's going to do as of yet, but we'll see what happens. It's going to be something very special for LJPCBM, so something like that, I don't know. And April 30th or May 1st, we'll see what happens. Now, man, excuse me, I gotta get packing and get ready for vacation breaks to go to Orlando, Florida tomorrow, something like that. Till next time, Sue Jefferson, bye, peace out, baby. Good morning, LJPCBM. Guys, we'll be soon. Till then, just out. See ya.
Given unto me this life I'll never take for granted. And given all the time I failed to really understand it, I never sought to meet the maker of reality, the one who gave the life that which is always happening. But I tried all the time. Was I the one to see things as I do under the moonlight and the sun? Perception is the question, and the giver holds the key.